Look,
it's a bird.
It's a plane. It's Superman.
Faster than a speeding bullet, more powerful than a locomotive, able to leap tall buildings in a single bound, this amazing stranger from the planet Krypton, the Man of Steel, Superman! Possessing remarkable physical strength, Superman fights a never-ending battle for truth and justice, disguised as a mild-mannered newspaper reporter, Clark Kent.
Send in Lois Lane and Clark Kent. Give me a follow-up on this bullet car story.
Attention. The destruction of your police station today was only a small demonstration of our power. Unless your mayor turns over the entire funds of the city treasury, power plants, firehouses, and all municipal buildings will be next.
Take heed. This is your last warning.
What are the authorities going to do about this, Mr. Mayor?
We won't be intimidated by criminal threats. Law and order must and will prevail.
This looks like a job for Superman.
Mm-hmm.
Nice going, Lois. Another great scoop for you.
It was easy. Thanks to Superman.